Hello, this is my Nhandu carapoensis sling, Brazilian red. It's about a half an inch long. And as you saw, it is quite hungry. Took that prey down with gusto. They're not much to look at when they're this young. But when it gets to showing its adult colors, it will be kind of a blackish gray color with pink hairs all over its body. And it'll be about a medium size spider when it's full grown. But yeah, I love the Nhandu species. All right. Thanks.